What is going on, everybody? Captain Namco here. We're going to play the Sugarloaf Beanbag Shop today. Things are stacked up kind of weird. Yeah, see what we can win, huh? I'm thinking maybe the cat first on first try here. We're going to play this thing twice. It's the cheapest one in here to play. Why not, huh? I'm going to see if I can't get this kitty right by the head. We're going to see how strong this claw really is. Try that. Got him. Now, is it going to shake it out? Nope. I got a win. Nice. Now that time it grabs. Awesome. Awesome. That's better. That is better. I like that little puppy dog, but you won't be able to win it, I don't think. Ooh, that shark. The only problem is, I don't know if I can even yank that shark out. Let's see if I can. I might actually decimate this play field. Yanked it right out. Nice. Two in a row. Awesome. So, on the prize recap, we have a shark. And I got this yellow kitty cat. Cool. Alright. Yeah, I kind of flattened everything out. That's cool. Thanks for watching. A couple prizes today. And before I go, I always want to remind you that Jesus loves you and have a wonderful day, everybody. I'm your host, Captain Namco, saying thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. And before I go, just want to remind you that Jesus loves you and hope you all have a wonderful day. And before I do wrap up this video, I want to make sure that you guys are subscribed if you have not done so already, because I make claw machine videos every week, so when I can anyway. So, between times that I do claw videos, if you guys are new to this channel, you want to make sure that you have the post bell notification icon engaged, so you don't miss out on another video that I upload. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.